Hold the ring finger on fret 3 of string 2 and middle finger on fret 2 of string 1. Play string 3, play strings 2 and 1 together, then play string 3. Play string 3, then play strings 2 and 1 together. Bar the index finger across fret 1 of the top 2 strings. Play string 3, play strings 2 and 1 together, then play string 3. Play string 3, play strings 2 and 1 together, then play string 3, 4. Hold the ring finger on fret 3 of string 6 and the index finger on fret 1 of string 2. Play string 6, play strings 2 and 1 together, then play string 6. Play string 6, 3, play strings 2 and 1 together, then play string 3. Hold the thumb on fret 3 of string 6, ring finger on fret 5 of string 4, middle finger on fret 4 of string 3, and index finger on fret 3 of string 2. Play string 6, play strings 3 and 2 together, then play string 6. Play string 6, 4, play strings 3 and 2 together, then play string 4. Here's the intro. Bars 5 and 6 are the same as bars 1 and 2. Hold a G7th chord and play string 6, play strings 2 and 1 together, then play string 6. Play string 6, play strings 2 and 1 together, then play string 3. Bars 8 to 11 are the same as bars 4 to 7. Hold a G chord and play string 6, play strings 3 and 2 together, then play string 6. Play string 6, 4, play strings 3 and 2 together, then while changing to the next chord, play open string 3. Here's verse 1. Hold the index finger on fret 2 of string 4, ring finger on fret 3 of string 3, middle finger on fret 2 of string 2, and little finger on fret 3 of string 1. Play string 4, then play strings 2 and 1 together. Play string 4, 3, play strings 2 and 1 together, then play string 4, 3. Hold the middle finger on fret 4 of string 3 and bar the index finger across fret 3 of the top 2 strings. Play string 4, then play strings 2 and 1 together. Play string 4, 3, play strings 2 and 1 together, then we'll change into the next chord, play open strings 4, 2. Hold the ring finger on fret 2 of string 3, middle finger on fret 1 of string 2, and little finger on fret 2 of string 1. Play string 4, 3, play strings 2 and 1 together, then play string 3. Add the index finger to fret 1 of string 4 and play string 4, 3. Play strings 2 and 1 together, then play string 3. Move the index finger to fret 2 of string 4 and little finger to fret 3 of string 1. Play string 4, 3. Play strings 2 and 1 together, then play string 3. Move the index finger to fret 1 of string 1 and play string 4. Play strings 2 and 1 together, then play string 3. Move the ring finger to fret 3 of string 6 and play string 6. Hold a C chord with the ring finger on fret 3 of string 5 middle finger on fret 2 of string 4, and index finger on fret 1 of string 2. Play string 5, then play strings 2 and 1 together. Play string 5, 4, 3. Play strings 2 and 1 together, then play string 3. Hold the middle finger on fret 3 of string 6 and ring finger on fret 3 of string 2. Play string 6, 3, 2. Add the index finger to fret 2 of string 5 and little finger to fret 3 of string 1. Play string 6, 5, 3. Play strings 2 and 1 together, then play string 3. Hold a C chord and play string 5, then play strings 2 and 1 together. Play string 5, 3, play strings 2 and 1 together, then play string 5, 3. Hold the middle finger on fret 3 of string 6, ring finger on fret 3 of string 2, and little finger on fret 3 of string 1. Play string 6, 3, then play strings 2 and 1 together. Add the index finger to fret 2 of string 5 and play string 6, 5, play strings 2 and 1 together, play string 4, then play strings 2 and 1 together. Here's bridge 1. Verse 2 is the same as verse 1. Bars 29 to 31 are the same as bars 13 to 15. Bar 32 is similar to bar 16, but the first note played is a quarter note on string 4. The rest of the bar is the same as bar 16. Hold a C chord and play string 5. Play strings 2 and 1 together, then play strings 5 and 4 together. Play string 5, 3, play strings 2 and 1 together, then play string 3. Bar 34 is similar to bar 18, but the bar starts with a quarter note on string 6, followed by strings 2 and 1. The rest of the bar is the same as bar 18. Bar 35 is the same as bar 19. Bar 36 is the same as bar 34. Here's bridge 2. Bar 37 is the same as bar 31. Hold the index finger on fret 2 of string 4 and little finger on fret 3 of string 1. Play string 4, 3, play strings 2 and 1 together, then play string 3. Move the index finger to fret 1 of string 1 and play string 4, 3, play strings 2 and 1 together, then play string 3. Hold a C chord and play string 5, 3, play strings 2 and 1 together, then play string 3. Hold just the index finger on fret 1 of string 2 and play string 5, 3, play strings 2 and 1 together, then play string 3. Hold a regular D chord with the index finger on fret 2 of string 3, ring finger on fret 3 of string 2, and middle finger on fret 2 of string 1. Play string 4, 3, play strings 2 and 1 together, then play string 3. Keep holding the D chord and add the little finger to fret 3 of string 5. Play string 5, 3, play strings 2 and 1 together, then play string 3. Hold the index finger on fret 2 of string 5, ring finger on fret 3 of string 2, and little finger on fret 3 of string 1. Play string 5, 3, then play strings 2 and 1 together, followed by open string 3, 3 times. Hold a C chord and play string 5, 3, then play strings 2 and 1 together. Play string 5, 3, play strings 2 and 1 together, then play string 5, 3. Hold the middle finger on fret 2 of string 5 and ring finger on fret 2 of string 3. Play string 5, 3, play strings 2 and 1 together, play string 3, then play strings 2 and 1 together. Here's chorus 1. Verse 3 is the same as verse 2. Bars 52 to 55 are the same as bars 13 to 16. Hold a C chord and play string 5, play strings 2 and 1 together, then play string 5. Play string 5, 3, play strings 2 and 1 together, then play string 3. Bars 57 to 59 are the same as bars 34 to 36. Here's bridge 3. Bars 60 to 65 are the same as bars 37 to 42. Hold a G chord and play string 6, 3, play strings 2 and 1 together, then play string 3. Hold the index finger on fret 2 of string 5, ring finger on fret 3 of string 2, and middle finger on fret 2 of string 1. Play string 5, 3, play strings 2 and 1 together, then play string 3. Hold a C chord and play string 5, 3, play strings 2 and 1 together, then play string 3. Hold just the index finger on fret 1 of string 2 and play string 4, 3, play strings 2 and 1 together, then play string 3. Hold the ring finger on fret 3 of string 6 and play an arpeggio on string 6, 4, 3 and 2. Here's chorus 2. Here's the whole song played at a slow speed.